Alright everyone, this is going to be the first full cycle video featuring the new camera. For this I've got my Maytag washer, and we're going to do a load of towels using the regular fabric cycle. I've got Ultramax detergent and white vinegar. The settings are extra large, warm water wash, and set it for a good 12 minutes. So without further ado, enjoy the video. done. Really enjoyed that wash cycle. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Let's have a look at the lint filter real quickly. Yeah, look at all the lint. This is from the new towels that we got. You might have spotted them in the load. I will say this was probably a little bit overloaded. It certainly indexed a lot when it was washing. And yeah, it didn't do so well when it was rinsing. It actually sucked up a good inch of water from the rinse water, so. But all in all, the machine handled it really well, and I'm very pleased with the results, so. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and comment if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.